Wait. What do you like about this girl? I mean, there's like a lot of things I'd probably start with.
I like the way she smiles. She got me staring for a while. Got me staring for a while. Yeah. Maybe it's our conversation. She's my favorite.
Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a new video. Today you're gonna see a day in my life at home, because I'm home right now. I'm not in my college, so yeah, that is the plan. So we have lots to do today. I have so much to do. I have to make content for Instagram. I have to go pick up my new headphones. I'm getting new headphones, and I have to study, go to the gym. So there's a lot going on today. We're also gonna be cutting a cake for 10k, and thank you so much guys for 10k subscribers. I'm so grateful to you. You guys are awesome. But right now I'm gonna get started with my reels, and I'll see you guys after that. I will show you all my looks for sure, but I'll see you guys after I'm done making my reels. Hey guys, I just got done filming. I still have makeup on and I still haven't changed my clothes. Let me change first. I'm back. Let me tie up my hair because you can see the sweat. And if the quality is not the best, please, I apologize, because I'm filming on my phone. There's Sam. Say hi. Hi. Say hi to everyone. I got a parcel, so I was like, why don't I unbox it for you guys? And after opening this, we'll go make some coffee, obviously. Rest of the time, I know what this is. Basically, if you don't know, I am somebody who loves blush, and I have so many and I just love collecting them. So this is just an addition to my collection of blushes. I finally got the Benetton. It's so cute and it's so tiny. I'm so excited to use it. I'm gonna take off my makeup and we'll go make some coffee. Hi guys, I'm in my kitchen right now. We're gonna make some coffee. We're gonna make two coffees, one for me, one for my brother. And I'm not gonna take a lot of time because I've already told you guys the recipe so many times. So let's just do it super fast. The coffee. Done. The coffee is made and it tastes amazing. I mean, obviously I made it. Like, one day I'm gonna open up a cafe and I'm gonna have this coffee, this concoction that I create. I'm gonna name it Shriva's drink and y'all will have to come, okay? It'll be our little thing. But I have some news. The headphones that I wanted, they actually are out of stock right now. So I called the Sony Center and they said, like, I called them 2 days ago and they said that they'll get them by Friday, but I called them today and they said they still don't have them, and they said to check with them on Sunday, and I was like, there's no point. So I ended up ordering them from Amazon. So I'll get them by 22. I'll show you the ones that I ordered in a bit. For now, let's go and sit on our desk and let's see what we have to study today.
Hi, I'm on my study table right now and it's time to study. Don't ask me why I have a filter on. I was just not looking good right now and I look very crusty. And I forgot my tripod, my light, my everything at college, at my hostel. That's why I won't be filming, and I don't have a tripod and the angles are really, really bad. So bear with me, okay? Just bear with me. I'm gonna show you the headphones I ordered and then we're gonna get started with some Java. So let me show you the headphones.
These are the headphones that I want, the ones that I had to order off of Amazon. And just look at them. Just look at how good they look. They're gonna be perfect.
They're literally standing on a glass right now. Don't fall. But I'm gonna quickly make a to-do list. My list. I had to make Insta content. I did that already. Make a YouTube video. I am doing that currently. Order headphones. Did that. Study Java. We're gonna do that right now. Then I have to go to the gym and then we're gonna do a 10k cake. I'm gonna get a little cake and cut it. So I'm gonna cross off the Insta content and order headphones and make YouTube video. Okay, so let's get started with our studying. So I recently got a course. I got the course from Apna College. It was expensive, but I think it's gonna be worth it because I've seen the YouTube videos, like the one shot ones, and I really, really like them. Baki, I'll let you know if it is or not. I started doing it like, I guess, 4 days ago, so abhi itna bhi time nahi hua hai. But without any further ado, let's just get started with our studies for today.
done studying. I studied for around 2 to 2.5 hours. And abhi we're gonna take a break. By we, I mean me and my brother. My brother got me into anime. I think you all know that by now. But we're currently watching Naruto. He's watching it for the second time and I'm watching it for the first time. And it's so exciting. Like, I am a full-blown anime fan now. I love it. Anime has my entire heart. If you ask me which is my favorite anime, I'm gonna say Demon Slayer. Because, like, come on. I cannot wait for the Infinity Castle arc. Like, I really truly wish that all seasons aate, but there's gonna be a trilogy. There are gonna be 3 movies. Like, it's okay. It's okay. We're gonna go to the gym in around an hour. Yeah, let's watch Naruto. Guys, I just got ready for the gym. Let me show you my outfit. I'm wearing this oversized white t-shirt and I'm wearing these flare leggings. These are from Gym Day Official and my Nikes. That's basically my look. And look how short my hair is. We don't like it, do we? No, we don't. But we're gonna go make our pre-workout, or take our pre-workout basically. And then we'll go to the gym and I'll show you a little bit of my workout. I'm heading back today with my mom. So it's gonna be exciting. Being very honest with you, mera man nahi kar raha jaane ka. I'm feeling very tired and very sluggish today. But I was like, this is important. Moving my body is important to me if I wanna feel good mentally and physically. So I pulled myself out of the bed and we're going now. So let's go take a pre-workout. The lighting is horrific. I'm so sorry. This is the pre-workout I take from Muscle Blaze. I don't want to jinx anything or anything like that. And I don't really post a lot on my fitness account. But one day, it would be a dream to be a Muscle Blaze athlete. Like, it would be a dream. But let's... Okay, this is where you're gonna be. Better angle. I think lighting thodi better here. So, let's take a pre-workout. I dry scoop it. Don't be like me, okay? And for my mom. Also, the headphones that I placed my order for on Amazon, they also got cancelled. So I don't know what I'm gonna do now, but we shall see. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But those got cancelled. But without any further ado, let's just go to the gym now. As you can see, I'm very ready to go get my new headphones. I know, right? So, let me give you a backstory of what happened. I could not get the Altair headphones that I was looking for anywhere. They were out of stock everywhere because they're kind of like new and all my orders got cancelled. So, I did some more research and found the best headphones on Sony's website, which were the XM5s. The thing is, I wanna get a good pair of headphones because I use my headphones pretty much all the time. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen that. If I'm at the gym, I need my headphones. In the mess, need my headphones. While studying, need my headphones. Library, need my headphones. So, I need my headphones like pretty much all the time. So, I was like, I wanna get a good pair. And it was not that hard to convince my mom. So, we're gonna go get the XM5s. And after that, we'll cut the 10K cake. So let me show you my outfit. I'm wearing this pink shirt. This is actually not mine. This is my mom's. Black tank top inside. I'm wearing these black jeans. Still have to wear my shoes. But that is the outfit. And let's go. I'm so excited. Finally, at the end of this video, I got the headphones. I'm so excited. I've already opened the box because I had to like check. But before we open it, let me just tell you ki last clip se it's 2 days later. When I called them on Sunday, unke yahan pe there was some personal issue because of which the Sony Center was closed for I guess 2 days. So basically today is Tuesday and they home delivered it. And I finally got this. I got the black ones. Because black is just so versatile, so pretty. If you have seen my old headphones, which were the Boat ones, they were blue. Like, they were good for the time being, but they did not have any noise cancellation or nothing. Also, AC chal raha hai, so don't mind the audio, please. Ta-da! Just take a look.
so premium. I'm gonna put them on the cord, charging cable. It looks so good. And I literally cannot hear anything. Like, abhi music bhi nahi chal raha hai. There's nothing on. And it already, this blocks out so much noise. Like, I'm so excited for the noise cancellation because it's my third year and we are gonna study a lot this year. So, library trips and oh my god, I'm so excited to use these. Like, and so. All in all, yes, it was a whole roller coaster to get these and I finally got them, so like I'm so excited, like obviously. And that's it you guys, we are at the end of the video and I hope you guys really enjoyed this one because this was very chaotic and it was a mix of a lot of things and we did so much stuff in this one. So hope you guys liked this one. Don't forget to subscribe and comment down below the headphone emoji, like obviously. And I'll see you guys in one of my future videos. Bye.